back home in Missouri, I used to believe in a lot of things. But war doesn't just kill men. Sometimes it kills the things you believe in, too. I used to believe I could trust people with my heart. Or my life. Out here, though, the only belief worth having is the one that keeps you alive. One more day. So what do I believe now? I believe in my brothers, that we will know victory. I believe our enemies will one day know defeat. And God help us all when the shooting starts.
November 10th, 1942. The army says my brother's death is classified. Who knows why? Finally found Eric's lieutenant in Tunisia. I hope he can tell me what happened to my brother. But today will be the first action I... Corporal Ira Schumacher?
That's what it says on the uniform our army so kindly provided for us unworthy commoners.
Everybody says you're the go-to guy when it comes to asking about people who know people.
Knowing people's what I do best. Still, I don't know you.
Corporal David Wilson. I had a brother in this company. He died a couple of months back.
We need to cross the desert and reach the city, but watch out for traps on the way.
Wir können nicht länger durchhalten! Von wo aus feuern Sie? Könnt ihr sie sehen? Amerikaner! Auf der linken Seite! Granaten fertig machen, wenn sie nah genug dran sind! Sichert die Stellung!
In those ruins. Fire at will.
Fire right off sea.
Durchhalten!
Allied soldiers on the right. Troopers, take them out before they destroy our tank!
Let's go. Follow me.
German infantry closing in on the left.
Amerikaner! Auf der linken Seite!
Hold it! The sign says the road is mine.